This is a single leg crunch with a weight pass. So we're going to put one foot in the air and the other foot about a foot from the floor or a few inches from the floor. Every time you crunch up, you're going to pass the weight from one hand to the other, going round the thigh. You can see that I put one leg down just then in order to modify it. So if you are a little bit weaker in the abdominals, then put one foot on the floor rather than hovering above. Exhale as you lift, inhale as you lower.